I feel touched when I see people suffering from malaria. I know the pain they go through. The treatment needs to be immediate because delaying it kills a person quickly. And it affects greatly the vulnerable groups of the children under 5 and pregnant mothers. And since we don't have the capacity to treat malaria infections, we only have the capacity to protect and prevent. So we gave out 12,000 nets to the local population in Chifor sub-county, and it has helped them greatly because before the rate of malaria infection was 56%, but this time it is around 26%. I feel that everybody should get concerned. We fight against this deadly disease, malaria, so as to have a malaria-free community and malaria-free world.